were at Flamingo, Las Vegas, playing Buffalo Gold Collection. There's Jake.
Buffalo Gold.
Buffalo Gold. And we're going to do 60 cents a spin. We got 30, 20 in there. We'll do the 60 cent a spin, see if we can get ourselves a bonus. Oh, what happened to the volume? That's part of the problem right there, is I couldn't hear what was going on. There's a couple of buffalo. Nothing spectacular. Oh, here. Okay. Oh man, that's a real bummer. Oh, okay. Well, we're back to our nightmare called Buffalo Gold Collection at the Flamingo, and we're doing terrible. We have 10 spins left. Thank you. 7, 20 in birds. Woo-hoo. I would really, 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 really. Oh, a little sip of like a coffee there. And we're down to $7. My, my, my. Jays, I don't get anything. Oh. Ooh, look at that. There we go. That made up for it. And it's a coin show. It's a coin show for $18.25, but that took me all the way back up to $22.30. When we start with 30, down 8 bucks. Here we go. And here's the bonus. Right there. That is a bonus. Look at that. So we battled our way back up from 30 all the way down to nothing to 21.10, and now we got 8 free games. Here we go. Goldhead, 1. Goldhead. We need some coins. There's one. I got 3 gold heads. I need a coin. I need coins bad. Okay, that doesn't do me any good at all. Because my win was a spectacular $1.80. $1.80 on a 3 coin bonus. $1.80. And we're going to take our $20.10, take the $10 loss to Buffalo Gold Collection, call that one a day. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Love ya, bye. So as we go, we're it as when no one knows just how we want it.